The question, how can I make my study process better? Do something every day to make study a habit. Study is just like any other activity we do. It has a significant role in our lives. The more you study, the better you'll be. Here are 5 daily habits that can provide you a way to improve studies. Number 1. Create one study goal every day to stay focused to accomplish it. When you've a study goal, it makes your way quite simple. Your brain knows that out of many goals, which specific goal you want to accomplish in a specific day. Just identify it, and your brain will automatically geared up for the rest. Like, I decided to answer this question today. I've a goal. Number 2. Schedule your study period in multiple blocks. It gives you an idea that how long it takes to complete your study and achieve a goal. Simultaneously, without losing focus, you're able to accomplish the goal for the day. Like, you allotted 2 hours to study. So, divide it in at least 4 blocks of 20-25 minutes. After every 25 minutes, take a small break of 5 minutes. Refresh your brain to stay more targeted in next 20-25 minutes block. Like this, you're able to accomplish one goal effectively. Number 3. Feed your brain rightly. You need to study, but for that you need a healthy mind. And, for that you need to feed it properly. Like, before and after a workout, you need a protein shake to make your body capable to bear the lifts and weights. You need to feed your mind before and after study to stay connected with the goal. Either have a juice or some fruit to boost your cognitive ability of mind. It increases your focus and allow to memorize the things easily. Number 4. Delay pleasure. Putting off something which interests you has a benefit. It allows your mind to complete the goal properly so that later it can have the pleasure. Reward for the efforts you made. If you like playing video games, then don't play it unless you accomplished goal for the day. It keeps you going on to achieve it. Because at the end of race, trophy is waiting. And, at the same time, it allowing your brain to be self-disciplined. Number 5. Stay committed to study. Like, professionals have a full-time job, study is also a full-time job for students. You don't need to tell or remind you that you're employed. You need to fulfill the responsibilities. You need to study daily, for a specific hour, and sometimes even more than that, so that you can complete your tasks by its deadline. For you, deadline is before exam time. Make it a ritual and follow it strictly. Bonus, transfer through teach. Just studying isn't enough to improve your studies. You actually improve when you're able to retain what you've studied and reproduce it. Those study and teach the same to others with an ease were able to retain and reproduce the studied contents well at any point of time. Teaching has its own perks. It helps you to transfer your knowledge to someone, as well as improve your focus, retention and recall abilities of mind. Also, you enjoy the studies. Everyone learns same thing, but many not able to produce or retain it for a longer period because they acquiring the knowledge but not mindful about transferring it to others. Thank you. Courtesy of Image. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.